Warning, the following content may contain elements that are not suitable for some audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
Welcome everybody back to Construction Machine Simulator 2016. So we're going to continue where we left off. If you remember in our last episode, we just got done diminishing, destroying the City Hall, if I'm not mistaken. And now we are supposed to pour concrete, and I totally forgot we need a mixer for that, and I don't think I have enough money for that mixer. I gotta go see if we have enough for that mixer. I really don't remember. 17. No, we don't. So, this is what I'm gonna do is I will end it right here, and I'm gonna do some of these jobs that pay the most, and it looks like it's gonna be that one. And then when I have enough money, I will come back. All right, guys. So until then. All right, everybody. So we are back, and I just purchased the concrete mixer. So we're gonna go to this and pour the concrete. That's what we're doing. It's going to yield us $4,500. So, that is what we will be doing. I do want to apologize, guys. I totally forgot to do those parts so I can get the money before I ended it. Knocked down small trees with the loader. All right, well, where's the loader? There's the loader. So, let's do the small trees first. Because we really know where those are. Now, let's... No, too much. Alright. I do want to apologize to you guys. I'm deeply sorry that, I didn't get any videos out the, last couple of days. Due to the fact that, my wife was sick. So I was taking care of her and doing all that, and getting the house all together, and cooking food, and doing dishes, and making sure that she's feeling better. So that's what I was doing. So that's what it took. Why I couldn't do it. She's still a little sick, but not as much as she. She was, so that's why I'm able to do this video now. But yeah, she was definitely not in the best conditions, so I'm not gonna indulge in the juicy details. But so that's why none of the videos. Oh, come on, how did I not really, like, how many trees are in this tree? Thank you, Lord Jesus. Alright. No, I can't. Oh, there they are. Alright, let's see if we can get past these little spikes. I'd like to know why they put spikes in here. That's what I'd like to know. I really don't see the point. Alright. I mean, luckily I have upgraded tires on these, but still, you don't. Alright, come on, knock it down, knock both of them down. There you go. One more, that is all I need. One more. Alright, let's see if we can knock this one down. Alright, object completed. Alright, so now we're gonna fill the foundations with concrete. And I'm gonna move this over there, because what's the point of walking over there when you can drive, as long as you don't. I mean, like, the worst case scenario is when you hit it, is that if you hit them multiple times, the tire starts to go. So instead of it being once and you get a flat, you usually can roll over them 2-3 times, I think. Let's go to the right here. Whoa, let's not get hooked up on our... That will be... Come on, really? Alright, there you go. Come on now. Turn to the right, turn to the right. There you go. Alright. Get out of there. Alright. So let's go to the right here, to the right, to the left. And because these don't have that, those extra duty tires, we gotta be careful. Alright, so we're gonna hit tab to operate. And I'm safely assuming, yeah, these are it. Oh no, don't wanna pour the cement. That would be bad. Alright, we're gonna extend this, turn it over. Alright. Right, okay, yep, I just wanna make sure. Alright. Let's start, pouring this concrete over here, you know. Oh, not too far, there you go. Gotta make it even, you know, why not? Oh, come on. No, the other way. Oh my god, I am not doing so good on this, am I? That is horrible. I like to make it even as possible, you know. I don't even know how much are we at. We are at 78, 85, 88. Alright, 97, 100. Alright, we're gonna lift this up, hit the tab. We're not even gonna put it back. There's no, I don't see no point. Alright, right there would be good. We're actually gonna bring that in just a little bit. So we're gonna do it all of it. Alright, let's bring it. Alright, we're at 50% already, so that is good. I really like that. No, 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 no. Alright, now we're gonna go this way. We're gonna put it out. Alright, there you go. Alrighty. We're at 91. We're also gonna retract and fill that in just a little bit. Alright, so we're gonna raise this up again, everybody. Hit the tab, and then we're gonna move. Alright, kinda go on an angle. I hit F, and I'm supposed to hit tab. That is not what I wanted to do. Come on. Alright. Alright, get that a little bit. Get that all nice and going over here. Alright, gotta get the. I like the concrete even. That's just me, you know. That's just me. You don't have to. I guess you could just, you know, just put it in the center and just pour. But, I really, really don't like that. I really don't. Alright, we're gonna raise this up again, hit tab, and then we're gonna go to the right, and go over to the other side, and, fill this one. Alright, alrighty. Out, 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 there you go, drop the cement. Well, not cement, concrete. Sorry, I keep calling it cement, and it's supposed to be concrete. And I just don't know why. I really don't know. Alright. Come on, keep pouring, keep pouring. Alright, we're gonna hit E and bring it back. Alright. No, I don't want it. God, this is just. Oh. But really, that's as far as it can go. I really don't think so. But okay. Now we're going to hit tab again. We're going to move. We're going to move right here. We have 38% of concrete left, so we should be able to do this. As long as we don't keep messing up. Oh wow, I gotta. Oh, God, this don't have it. I gotta get gas. Gotta get gas. Alright, let's get gas. Hit the gas. Let's Bring it over here. Let's hustle, because we gotta fill this. That is what we gotta do. Alright, now it's got gas. Alright, let's continue with the concrete. Bring it in just a little bit. And go to the left. Bring it up to the right. Alright, we're gonna do right again. Alright, that's not even good. We're at 85%, 87, 91, 95. So, there you go. That has earned us $45. Minus 50 for the fuel, which is actually pretty expensive in my opinion. What else can we do? Clear the lot. What is that? Foot and loader. Demolish garages. Interesting. That'll give us 5,000. Let's do that. Let's do that. These are so quick sometimes. I don't like to just do one unless I'm running out of time or something. So let's see. Alright. Demolish the garages. Demolish walls in quick succession for bonus. Yes, we would like to do that. Alright, let's go. Quick. I like to do quick, because you earn a lot of money when you do quick. Gotta be quick. Alright, let's raise it up just a little bit. Actually, let's not raise it up. Because someone tells me if you raise it too high, you won't destroy the whole wall, you just like destroy the top, and then what happens is then your the bottom of the wall is still attached, so to speak, so then you can end up you know, and your front loader can end up getting stuck. That was the word I was trying to find. 121 out of 260, so we're getting there. Trying to like hit all the ones that I know I can do in quick succession, so I can get. We're already almost at $300, so you know, why not? All right, come on. But we do have the wall right here. Let's see if we can hit. No. Oh my god, that's horrible. And now I'm stuck. Really? Oh my god, alright. Come on, back up. There you go. Now at least we destroyed that wall. Alright. Will we hit 300, everybody? That is the question. Will we hit 300? See, so as you can see, the shape of my of the truck, and you see the tire on the right side. Oh, we passed 300. That shows you like how you know it's going. So when it's orange, it's not. It's getting there. Green is perfect. Yellow is okay. You know, orange is like, okay, well, I'm tire starting to go and all that. What do you mean? How do I not fit in there? And when it's red, that just shows that it can, pretty much it can go at any time, so. And we're almost done. Just gonna turn right so we can knock down this wall really quick. Alright, the only thing is that if I hit one of those, I call them old barbed wire, that might just puncture it. No, it did not, luckily, but, I call them barbed wire. We can actually destroy this since we're here, and then we're gonna go over there. Alright, I'm still not used to this turn radius, oh my god, so anyways, I just want to apologize, guys, that, you know, I haven't been coming up with videos, but, you know, unfortunately, you know, and sadly, you know, she can't blame her, she didn't You know, it's not like she planned it. Like, oh, I'm going to screw up his recording schedule and all that. So, you know, there's no blame. I don't blame her. It happens to all of us. So far, I have actually been pretty lucky. I have not gotten sick. And typically, I do. I usually get sick 2 times a year. One in the beginning, like January, and the... there it goes. I forgot, where is it? And then the other one's like in December, November-ish, really. So, that is the only... but I don't get, like, you know, crazy sick. You know, it's stuffy nose, sore throats, and that's it. So, you know, so far, you know, now of course my body has, you know, gotten immune to it, so it's harder for that virus to enter my body and get me even sicker. But eventually I'm gonna get to that age where my body ain't gonna be able to fight it off anymore. So I already know that, you know, I'm gonna take it as it is, because it's pretty much just gonna get worse. That's the sad part, but unfortunately that's how we are. So, you know, I've been grateful, you know, and of course, you know, no matter, unless I'm like really, really sick, you know, where I can't talk, then, you know, I'll still do my videos. Yay, so that gave us $5,000, with a bonus of $394, almost $400, and then minus $50 for that tire. So that was $5,354 it gave us, so which is fantastic. And now it looks like we have another thing to purchase, and let's see what this is. A forklift. And since we have that money, why not? Let's buy it. We have a forklift, everybody. So let's see what his next job is. Heavy lifting. So lift bricks onto the scaffolding, deliver the pipes, forklift. Reward is $5,000. So let's see what can happen here. Let's see what we have to do. Finish in 10 minutes. Bonus, do not damage the load. Deliver the pipes. So, okay. So right click is down. Left click is up. We gotta deliver the pipes. Come on, back. And I'm safely assuming that what's on top is the bar, which means like the health. So when it goes down to zero, that means you damaged it. I'm safely assuming. So, alright. Where does this go? This goes, alright. You don't want it too high. The reason is because you can always topple over. Is that what? Alright, I guess not. No! Okay. No, there it goes. That is not what I wanted. Alright, let's see if we can get here. We're already wasting tons of time here. Oh, we just put it here? Huh. Alright. So that's what we do with them. Okay. I thought we had to put them on scaffolding. Alright. So let's go. We deliver one pipe. Alrighty tidy. Let's go. And definitely gotta watch it, because so far our... I call them fingers. That's just what I call them. But they are in the yellow, so I definitely gotta watch it, because that'll definitely take time to fix it, and we got 9 minutes to finish this. Does that count? No, that does not count. Wow. Let's see if we can lower it. Alright, zoom in. Pick it up. Alright, go to bed. Alright. Alrighty. That's two. We need one more. Come on, and we got 8 minutes left. Which which is not good because we're doing 1 a minute, which that's not. And something tells me this is just not it. There's, oh, that's not good. Something tells me that, really? I'm stuck in a tree, so now I have to reset vehicle. Resume. Alright. Because something tells me that's just not it. I have a funny feeling that's just, it's like, no, it's not about just delivering pipes. You gotta do this, and you gotta lift this giant of a man. Alright, come on. Whoa, there goes that. Alright, and that was half. That's not good. Alright, come on. Alright, come on. Lift. Thank you. Alright, that's too high in the sky. Too high in the sky. I know I'm going a little fast. Whoa, and there she blows. I just damaged the load. Alright, come on, come on, come on. We got 7 minutes, 7 minutes. 7 minutes, and that's not how I want to go. And because we're ready, here, come on. No. I actually want it perfect this time. Alright. Since we're here, might as well get gas, because we're going to need it. You know, just because. Oh, come on, really? Alright. Just because it says, it doesn't need to necessarily say that you need gas for you to get gas. You can get gas at any time. But I already knew we were going to need it, so when we were there, so it's like, why, you know, why waste time? This just makes no sense. Alright, now lift the bricks onto the scaffolding. Oh, great, that's fantastic. And we gotta do 6 in 6 minutes, so that means we gotta do pretty much 1 a minute here. Come on, thank you. Come on. Alright, let's back this up. Now, come on, back it up, back it up. Alright, now turn. Back it up, back it up, back it up. Alright, there you go. Alright, that's 1. And I got 2 tires that are about to go or gonna go. I got the front loader, the fingers here, that is just not working out for me. Now that's just not gonna work, because that's just, oh my god, that's crazy. Alright, come on, turn right. The one thing I really don't like about this game is how they don't turn like in real life, you know what I'm saying? It's like they more glide than they do turn, but you know, that's just me. Alright, come on. Alright, that's 3, and we got 5 minutes. 5. No, don't fall. Alright, let's see, we're gonna go to the right here. So unfortunately, you know, that's what happened. So I missed 2 days of recording, but I get off early tomorrow. So I will make that up to you guys tomorrow when I come home. Come on. Oh my god, now I gotta fix the damn thing. Oh my god, this is just wasting more time. I'm trying to get that bonus, that's what I'm trying to do. Because we can always use that money. Because you... Does it count? Did it count? I'm safely assuming so, because that says 4, and we have 3. So, alright, pick it up. Alright, that's 5. Oh, really? Alright, come on. Alright. Alright, so, that's just me, you know, that's just. Will it? Oh, no, we're almost, almost. Really? Come on, now, let's. Alright, come on. Alright, now this is starting to. Alright, back, left, 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 left. We got it done in 3 minutes. Really? Alright, we got 2 minutes to finish. Let's go. Actually, let's raise that. That's why I said raise it, because if that was on the ground, we would have stopped dead. Wait, where's the. Oh, crap. Oh, I'm almost out of gas. Crap. Move out of my way. I need gas. Alright, come on. We got 2 minutes, people. 2 minutes. Alright, let's go to the right, to the right, to the right, right, right. Yippee! We got it done. Hopefully we get the $800. See? Minus $100 for the cost, gave us $700 for the bonus. Which is good, everybody, which I enjoy. So once again, guys, you know, I do apologize. I'm sorry that why it took me so long. Parking lot. Interesting. We will actually save this for the next episode. So we have that. But what I will do is I will go into this and I'll do some upgrades on the trucks that I have. That is definitely not one of them. Do I have any upgrades? I bought all those. Alright, next one. Check upgrades. Alright, so that's all upgraded. Alright, I think I got all these upgraded. Yes, I did. And this one, check upgrades. 3, 3, 3, 3. A lot of money because they got a lot of tires. There you go, bigger gas tank. Always enjoy those bigger gas tanks. And now let's go to this one. So we're gonna go check forklifts. $800. Wow. 2, 2, 2, 2. Dude, there you go, everybody. So now everything's happy. Bigger gas tanks. Everything has durable wheels, improved hydraulics. Everything's good to go for our next run. So until next time, guys, I will talk to you later. If you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button. And if you enjoy this video, hit that like button. This is Garlic Greg signing out. Talk to you later. Bye.